In 2005, John Williams teamed up with director Rob Marshall for the film Memoirs of a Geisha. The story is about a young Japanese girl from an impoverished family who is sold to a geisha house, where she eventually becomes one of the most celebrated geishas of her time, but not without sacrifice. And once again, John Williams created a masterful theme for this character that really shows her anguish and her plight. This is Sayuri's theme from Memoirs of a Geisha.